forgetting something. Like, something super, super, super important. Well, let me check my phone and see what day it is. Wait. It's December 28th. Well, this is quite awkward. It's 3 days after Christmas and I forgot to come out with a Christmas special. Well then. This is awkward. Okay, so I'm gonna go see if my friends are around. I'm kind of nervous about... Ouch. Oh, yeah, I didn't... Oh, shoot. It's turning night. I don't think any of my friends are on, darn. I have Jeb. Let's see. Anyone else in here? Oh! Two dogs. Okay. And Bean. My friend's Bunny. Maybe she's downstairs? Friend? She's not down here. Maybe she's in another one of those rooms upstairs. Friend? 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 Nope, she's... Oh, maybe she's actually in here. Nope. Maybe she's all back? Friend? Nope. She does have a diving board into her pool, though. And she also has a trampoline. Maybe I could see one of my friends from on the trampoline. Who knows? Maybe I will. Oh, okay. Ow. Ow. Really bad. Ow. Oh. Well, I have to go back inside of her house. Well, that sucks. This friend isn't here. Maybe Lily's here. Ruby wasn't home, so I guess maybe Lily's home. I'm hungry. Oh, look. It's dinner bon. And his lamb chops. And so I'm gonna eat him. Oh, shoot. Well, this is a failure. Well, great job, YouTuber. I don't even know what that chest is, and I'm not gonna look in it. Maybe she's home? I hope my friend's home. Lily! Friend? I'm just going into your house, whatever. Hello. Nope. Not there. Oh. Her pet. Her candles. Her tree. Friend? Not back here. I'm gonna go through her house and see if I can find her. She's not here. Friend? You aren't in the storage. You aren't in this room. Where'd she go? Where did everyone go? Friend! I know she's down there. She's not in there. Oh, jeez. That bunny came at me. Wind. 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 I don't think anyone's home. Guess I'm gonna have to do this all alone. So. I should probably go start a video. If I had food, I'd be able to run. Jeez. I should probably go start a video. Well then. Walking very slowly. I guess I'll go over into that room, I think. Into my room, my computer room. And game. I guess. Okay. Here we go! Hello everyone, it is me, Rarity226 here. Welcome to a video. Today, I am going to be playing a little bit of Minecraft in the Hive. This is my Christmas special, though it is a little bit late. That's actually not my fault. I forgot because of all the stuff I got. But, oh, whoa. I haven't been here in forever. Well, yeah. Like I was saying before, I got... my dog is making... Here we go, guys. Well, let me just say this. I am so very sorry for not coming out for a video on Christmas Day. Because I was too busy enjoying myself with my family. My whole family came over and we just kind of, we chilled. So now, okay, well, I suck at life. Now I'm coming out with a video. So I'm very sorry. Merry belated Christmas, by the way. If you guys, I lagged. Ooh, I'm lagging again. Oh, gosh. If you guys do kind of like Christmas specials, I'm very, very sorry that I didn't have it out by Christmas. I feel very crappy about that. Feel like it's my fault and that I'm a horrible YouTuber. And I kind of am. But sorry, guys. You kind of have to deal with it. Sorry. I'm looking for a game that I can play. So that you guys can see that I'm so very sorry. I feel really, really bad, guys. That's why I keep apologizing. Because I never meant to skip Christmas. I was actually planning on making a Christmas special and posting it on Christmas so that you guys could see that I was totally, like, into being a YouTuber and totally wanted to, game. But I forgot, and I'm such a bad friend. Oh, not a bad friend, a bad person and a bad friend to anyone who likes to. Oh, shoot. Welcome to Gravity. But we are going to be playing a little bit of Gravity. And while we're playing Gravity, I'm going to tell you guys my Christmas gift to you guys. My Christmas gift to you is actually something that you probably would never expect to hear. I'm going to tell you guys my New Year's resolution, which might not seem like a big deal right now to you guys, but it's actually pretty important because this is something to do with YouTube, so you're going to want to hear this. Now, as you guys know, I don't really post many YouTube videos. I don't do it that much anymore. Oh, video settings, render distance. Okay, I don't post that many videos, as you guys know, and I'm so sorry about just kind of blowing off being a YouTuber. I don't mean to, like, make it seem unimportant in my life. It's not. It's actually pretty important to me, and, I want you guys to know that my New Year's resolution is to, work on YouTubing a little bit more, and I'm going to, like, you know, post a lot more videos than I have been. That's my New Year's resolution. So, now that that's said and done, Merry Christmas. Merry belated Christmas, and that's a Christmas gift to you guys because, I mean, though I don't normally... I mean, I've never really had the idea to give you guys a Christmas gift. I mean, I think that's pretty good. That's a pretty good Christmas gift, letting you guys know that my New Year's resolution is to post a lot more videos. And if you guys don't know, well, you probably won't. This is also a little surprise that I've been talking to my friends about, but we can't exactly say, like, okay, so this is exactly what's going to happen. This is what is for fact going to happen. It's not. I'm giving you guys a heads up, and I also would like a little bit of commenting down below. Because I need some help. I talked to my friends, and we are kind of thinking about doing live streams. Now, here are a few questions that I need you guys to answer so that I can make this actually happen with my friends. Would you guys be interested in watching a live stream, or do you guys want me to like, tell them, like, I don't know if my friend, if, not my friends, jeez, sorry, guys, I don't know if the people who are watching the videos, are going to enjoy that kind of stuff, and if you guys do say yes, tell me what we can do. I mean, like, do you want us to play Hypixel? Do you want to see, like, do you want to see us do, like, a mini game or something that, like, one of us creates, like, hide and seek, or do you want us to, like, do the Hive or Mindplex, or, like, I mean, seriously, you guys can just write down in the chat, like, what you, not in the chat, in the comments, what you think would be really fun for us to do. Because then, I mean, then we'll get the chance to have some good content. And if you guys don't know what I'm talking about, totally go subscribe. I have another channel with just my friends. Sorry, I'm trying to think of what I want to do next. Okay. With just my friends. And it's called The Gang Plays 4. And you guys will totally see it. Probably, I don't know where. On my channel, you'll see on the side, it'll say The Gang Plays 4. Go subscribe to that channel. That actually is just me. It just has another channel. It's another channel that I use. I have a few announcements for, you know, you guys. And I'm sorry, this video is kind of like a Merry Christmas, but I also have a few things to say. I wanted to let you guys, know that I decided to make another, well, I have two different channels, well, three now. So I have, of course, Rarity226, the one that you guys are watching on. I have The Gang Plays 4, which I just addressed. I also have two more. Another one is, well, the other one is called Rarity Sings. So far, I only have remixes on there, but I'm also going to, like, post, my songs eventually, and, covers. So be sure to subscribe to that, so that we can, I'm looking for the, okay. So that I can make sure that I'm making good quality, and you guys can stay tuned for all the fun things that I'm planning on my channel. And yeah, if you guys do kind of like, oh yeah, and then I forgot, there's another one. And the other one is, I have a new channel. Like, I literally created it yesterday, the day before this, which is the 27th. I was, looking at all the things that I had done in the past already, and then I was like, okay, you know what, that made no sense to what I was saying. So, I recently lost my friend, not to anything bad, it was just she made a wrong decision and stuff, and so I decided that I didn't want anyone to go through what I did. The pain of having to have a friend hurt you so much that you have to go to the place where it's like, I'm not a friend to you anymore. Like, I'm sorry. And so I decided to make a new channel, and it is called Teen Talk. And the reason it's called Teen Talk is because it's mainly just about teens and how it feels to be us. So, of course, this is, just something that's kind of just for fun, but also very important to us. Well, important for us to know that, excuse me, other people go through this kind of stuff. And yeah, it sure is painful, but we aren't alone in this. And I want you guys to know that so that, when we do end up, when I do end up posting the videos, you guys know that there is a, I am totally there. So, if you guys need any help with, like, if you guys are struggling, I mean, you can always write in the chat, and I can always talk about it in the next video. I mean, I wasn't ready, and I dropped my chest piece, and oh my gosh, he has reach hacks. I'm done on the hive. Okay, so guys, you know what? Watch. When this happens, okay. I'm trying to think of what. Shoot! I needed to say something. Well then. Oh, okay, I remember now. This is Jeremy, my slime. Yeah. But as you guys know, I told you my resolution for the reason that it's going to be your Christmas gift to know that I'm going to be in the next year trying really, really, really hard to make a lot more videos and have them posted. I'm not gonna say it yet, because if I say it, okay, I'm gonna write, is it worth it to get MVP ++? Let's see what people say. Yes. If I'm a YouTuber, should I get it? That's what I'm gonna ask. Yep. Thanks. I just wrote yeah. Where do I get loot chests? Don't even know. Oh, this, okay, so this guy is from Star Wars, and he thinks that I might be from Star Wars because I'm wearing this skin. That scared me. What? I know. Von Het. I'm not even gonna try. Cody Low. Okay. That's nice to know. But if you guys don't know, as I was saying, I was thinking about doing live streams. Actually, this is where we were talking about doing live streams. Me and my friends. I was exactly here when they started talking about maybe doing live streams. And I said that, yeah, that would be really cool. And something that would be awesome is if I got MVP ++ for it, so that you guys can join our parties if you guys watch. Well, my party if you watch. Oh, actually, I just realized that there's a new version of this. Sorry, I'm trying to. Okay. Oh yeah, I'm planning on getting MVP ++, but I think that would be cool for live streaming, and then I'm gonna live stream on my own channel. Maybe you guys know that Well, no, you won't know. Well, I'm going to tell you this now. I'm coming out with a new series on my own little channel. It's called Quest to Advancement. And it basically is just completing all the advancements in Minecraft and literally completing the game in the least amount of episodes I can. Which will be pretty fun, I think. So, let's see. I don't really think there's much else to say, so I'll go through one round of this, see what it's like, and then I guess that's gonna be the end of the video. Well, this is fun. If it just okay, it doesn't disconnect me this time. Oh, shoot. I'm lagging really bad in this. Well. I guess that's gonna be the end of the video, guys. I hope you enjoyed. And if... Oh, shoot. I have to infect... I become infected. I infected a player. Let's see. I think someone's behind me, honestly. Yeah, Ronnie Craft. You know, ironically, I have an uncle named whose name is Ronnie, and he's in town, which is quite ironic. Considering that there's someone named Ronnie Craft. Whoa, Timo. So now we're just kind of looking for these people. I feel like, okay, no one's hiding there. You know, I think we have jump boost, which is pretty good. Yeah, GG everyone. So yeah, I guess that's gonna be the end of the video. Really hope you guys enjoyed, and if you did, please leave a thumbs up, and I will see you guys all later. Well, that was a fun experience playing Minecraft. Well, I guess I'll become a famous YouTuber someday, I hope. At least, well, that's over with. I hope future me doesn't forget to do this. I mean, Christmas is pretty important, so, I mean, I shouldn't forget that next time. And, well, yeah. What an idiot I am. Well, I guess, well, I don't know what else to say. I finished my video. Wait. Okay, whatever. TV is weird. Oh, you know, I haven't gotten something. I forgot to eat food. No wonder I'm hungry. Where's my fridge? Aha. Yummy, yummy, yum, yum, yum. I got 3 apples and I'm very hungry. So, I'm gonna eat them all really quick. And I guess I'm good. Well, I guess I might go and relax outside. Maybe jump in the pool or something. Have some fun. Or maybe I'll just sit on the deck. I don't know. Well, you know what? It's pretty cold. I might as well just go to bed. It's like 1 a.m. anyway. So, yeah. I'll go to bed. Today was pretty fun. I should do this more often.